So I felt very happy on that. So in our previous class, we have learned three topics, which are those: identification of digits, place value chart, and read and write in a words. These three topics we have learned in our previous class. In today's class, we have another new three topics. You know which are those? Yes. Let's see the board now. Your three topics are expanded form and general form. Succeeding number, preceding number, place value, and face value of the digit. Today we are going to discuss these three topics. Okay. Now your first topic is expanded form.
Which place?
General form means what? General form means already they have expanded. We have to write it in general form. Expanded form means only they give a number. You have to expand. General form means they have expanded already. We have to write a small number here. Get it? Yes. So now, children see. In thousands place, which number is there? 9 is there. Yes or no? Or else you can write 9 ones are 9. You think? In thousands place, we have a 9 number. So write 9. In hundreds place, we have 8 numbers. So write 8. understood succeeding number and preceding number. Understood or not? Yes, you have understood. Okay, now the last topic is place and face value. Very important. Place value and face value. Place value and face value. So, in exam, they'll give a number. For example, like this, they'll give 7643. Down, face, value. Very simple. But most of you will get confusion in this. But I will not create any confusion for you now. It's very simple, children. Yes, see now. Place value means what to do? Place value means where is 6 now? 6 is in which place? Next. next number to get the next